This is the Mistress Carrie Situation Report for November 21st, 2024. Papa Roach and Rise Against are bringing the Rise of the Roach Tour with Under Oath to the Xfinity Center in Mansfield, Massachusetts on September 14th. Tickets are on sale now. Get the link for more info and tickets in the show notes of this episode. The most expensive George Harrison guitar ever sold at auction was just sold at Julian's Auction House for $1.27 million. Harrison's early Beatles-era Futurama guitar, which sold for twice its estimate, was one of two guitars used most frequently with the band, playing in over 324 Beatles performances and using it on their first official recordings for Polydor Records. The lineup for the 2025 edition of the annual Coachella Valley Music and Arts Festival has been announced. Headliners include Lady Gaga, Green Day, Post Malone, and Travis Scott. The original lineup of The Misfits, Speed, The Circle Jerks, and Gel are also on the lineup. The show is scheduled to take place April 11th through the 13th and April 18th through the 20th at the Empire Polo Club, with tickets going on sale tomorrow. Seven Dust have announced the In Dust We Trust Tour around their dates opening up for Disturbed on the 25th anniversary of the Sickness Tour. Tickets for the solo run go on sale tomorrow. And Filter have booked some headlining shows around their tour opening up for Jerry Cantrell. Dates with Local H start at the end of January in Bloomington, Illinois. Filter has also signed up to play some of the biggest festivals of 2025, including Sick New World in Las Vegas, the Sonic Temple Art and Music Festival in Columbus, Ohio, Welcome to Rockville in Daytona Beach, Florida, and the Download Festival overseas in Derby, UK. Simpsons voice actor Pamela Hayden, who voiced Milhouse and several other characters on the show for the last 35 years, has announced she's retiring. Her final episode will be Treehouse of Horror Presents Simpsons Wicked This Way Comes, which airs on the 24th. Along with Milhouse, she also voices the characters of Jimbo Jones, Ned Flanders' son Rod, Chief Wiggum's wife Sarah, and Lisa's friend Janie Powell. Noah Weiland, the son of late Stone Temple Pilots singer Scott Weiland, has released a new single and video for the song Two Nights. The song previews his full-length debut album called Jesus, which is set to arrive at some point in 2025. The official visualizer from Michael Schenker's new version of the UFO classic Love to Love, featuring a guest appearance by Axl Rose, can now be seen online. The track is taken from the legendary guitarist's recently released album, My Years with UFO, that celebrates the 50th anniversary of his years with UFO, spanning from 1972 to 1978. And Dorothy has released the official video for her new single, Mud, the first single from her upcoming new studio album. New wave hitmaker Howard Jones and ABC are teaming up again in 2025 for a co-headlining tour set to visit cities across the United States. Kicking off in San Francisco on February 6th and wrapping up in Glenside, Pennsylvania on February 28th. The only New England stop is in New Haven, Connecticut at the College Street Music Hall on February 26th. Coheed and Cambria have announced a new album titled The Father of Make-Believe, issuing the first single, Searching for Tomorrow, with a brand new video that you can check out online. Jethro Tull have announced the release of an expanded and remixed edition of their 2003 The Jethro Tull Christmas Album, set for release on December 6th. Under the title The Jethro Tull Christmas Album, Fresh Snow at Christmas, the band's 21st studio album has been remixed from the original masters by Bruce Sword. Smith Kotsen, featuring Iron Maiden's Adrian Smith and the Winery Dogs' Richie Kotsen, have announced their sophomore album, Black Light, White Noise, arriving on March 7th. They're also offering up the lead single, White Noise, which you can stream online. 3 Days Grace will release their new single, Mayday, tomorrow, the first single since the return of original frontman Adam Gontier, who left the band in 2013. Gontier is now sharing lead vocal duties with singer Matt Walst, who's been fronting the band for the last decade. 3 Days Grace are also opening up for Disturbed's The Sickness 25th anniversary tour coming up in 2025. In This Moment are marking 10 years of their fifth studio album, Black Widow, with a new round of 10th anniversary vinyl pressings and associated merch. You can find everything online at inthismomentofficial.com. The band are also in the middle of the God Mode Tour Part 2, which wraps up on December 7th in Manchester, New Hampshire at the SNHU Arena. And Knocked Loose, who just got nominated for Best Metal Performance at the Grammys, is scheduled to perform on an outdoor concert on Jimmy Kimmel Live coming up on November 26th. And finally, Linkin Park's From Zero World Tour goes on sale today, including their stop at the TD Garden in Boston on August 1st. And that's your Sit Rep. For more details on all of the stories, check the links in the show notes of this episode. And don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, and share the Mistress Carrie podcast. New full-length episodes come out every Wednesday. Episode 233, featuring Jerry Horton from Papa Roach, is available now.